Have you ever asked yourself, how would it be to play Minecraft in real life?